My goal was to study medicine, so I did a biomedical science degree. Yeah, I worked as a cardiac scientist for 18 months and then realised I didn't want to continue a career in the medical profession and then went into environmental science from there. And then I used that job while I was studying environmental science to get some good experience. I mean, it was definitely a busy time. My best friend was my diary, just to keep track of everything. USC were pretty flexible. There were multiple class options and you could do a lot of lectures and stuff online. That way you could really make sure you could work all day and then maybe watch a lecture at night. So in environmental science, pretty broad degree. So you do weather and climate subjects, you do stuff on climate change, mitigation and adaptation. So now I work as an environmental scientist on the Sunshine Coast for a company called SMEC. Day to day, we're working out in the field or in the office. Out in the field, we can be doing a variety of different types of sampling. We can also be doing ecological surveys. In the office, there's a lot of report writing. You're looking at data that we've worked on, putting everything together for our client. I think the motivation for changing degrees was getting to work outside and feel like I'm making a difference on the environment. I saw the effects of climate change and really wanted to do my best to help mitigate that.